we met the Sex Pistols in Wessex Studios, and I thought it was fascinating.
Can you imagine, it was just the whole thing about punk rock and anti-establishment all coming under one roof.
Sid came in. Sid was a moron, you know, he was an idiot.
I think Sid actually spoke first and said, of course, you're Freddie Mercury, aren't you? You're bringing ballet to the masses, right?
I called Sid vicious, I know, and called him Simon Ferocious or something, and he didn't like it at all. And I said, what are you going to do about it? And he had all these very well, sort of, he was very well marked, you know. So I said, did you really, you know, make sure you scratch yourself in the mirror properly today, and tomorrow you're going to get something else? He hated the fact that I could even speak like that.
Right. Then,
so we went, I think we survived that test. Well, you're just 17, only one of